There's a man whose life is full of blessing. Folks wonder why, but he just keeps them guessing. Oh, there's something about his face. He seems so full of grace. And always he's got answers for tomorrow. He's a praying man, secret praying man. He goes before the Father and listens for his plan. He doesn't pray with lofty proclamations, but he prays alone with lofty expectations. Oh, in full humility, unlike the Pharisee, the odds are he'll get answers for tomorrow. He's a praying man, secret praying man. He goes before the Father and listens for his plan. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
He's a praying man, secret praying man. He goes before the Father and listens for his plan. It's no mystery just how he does it. He spends a lot of time in his prayer closet. Oh, every day he hits his knees and then hits God with his pleas. That way he's got answers for tomorrow. He's a praying man, secret praying man. He goes before the Father and listens for his plan. Secret praying man.
Feed the light. Don't only give to, but pray for your missionaries.